See if Patty Mills can give him a break here. He misses the first. It'll stay a two-possession game. Second one from Mills. That is good. USA down six. Looking for Lillard. Durant a three. Too strong. And Dellavedova with a great punch out to Ingles for the exclamation point. Australia up by eight with 3 seconds left. And it's two straight losses for Team USA in Las Vegas. 91-83 Boomers.
What a performance by the Aussies in the second half, in particular that third quarter. The end of that third quarter, they went on a run with Patty Mills on the bench, and then in the fourth quarter, they were the better team. They were the better executing team on both ends of the floor, but particularly on the offensive end, and a win, a great win, a great win for them. But, you know, this is one of the best teams in the world, Australia. Yep. And so, you know, not as shocking, I would say, as the Nigeria loss in that sense, but certainly we still see the areas of growth that need to happen for the USA in the next couple weeks for them to win the gold in Tokyo.
USA led by nine at halftime, then care of that aforementioned run 19-6 over the